stereochemistry, three-dimensional, is the arrangement of atoms in space. Stereochemistry is considered as the heart of chemistry. Now we are gonna talk about the most famous topic related to stereochemistry, which is isomers. Isomers are the same molecular formula but are not identical. Isomers have two types. The first one, constitutional isomers. Our atoms have a different connectivity. For example, acetone, propanol. The second one is stereoisomers. Our atoms have the same connectivity, which classified into two kinds. The first one, enantiomers, are mirror image, non-superimposed, optically inactive, one or more stereocenter. The second one, diastereomers, are not mirror image, non-superimposed, optically inactive, two or more stereocenter. Thioxane is an example drug for enantiomers. Look here, this is the structure of thioxane hormone, which has one carbon and two isomers. Biosynthesis of thioxane hormone. The first step is uptake of iodide ions from the blood and will go forward to a follicle cell, then follicle colloid. By crossing the membranes we have seen, chloride ions will be replaced by iodide ions. Now, iodide ions will be converted to iodine molecules by thioperoxidase enzyme. The thioglobulin protein involved in this process was essentially synthesized in the endoplasmic reticulum of follicle cell and secreted into a follicle colloid. The second step is aromatic iodination by thioperoxidase. Because we have donating groups, the substitution is oriented in the ortho and para. Para is busy, so the available places are ortho, as we noticed. The third step is condensation. Look here, because iodination, the conjugation as a result. 2-diiodotyrosine, the result is T4, and monoiodotyrosine plus 2-iodotyrosine, the result is T3. Now this compound engulfed into the follicle cell, then proteolysis of thioglobulin and release of iodothyronine to the blood. Thioxane chirality. In general speaking, chirality means hardness and is classified into two types. The first type, chiral carbon, is four different groups attached. The second type, achiral carbon, four groups attached at least two same groups. In general speaking, we are going to determine chiral center. Here in this molecule, we have a one chiral because it's attached to four different groups, which is a carboxylic, amino, a hydrogen, and this polystructure. But the rest is a chiral because this carbon is attached to the same oxygen, and this ring because it is has a resonance, so it is a chiral, and also this. Now we are going to discuss nomenclature for thioxane drug. As we have known, thioxane has two isomers. First of all, listed amino group front and hydrogen atom back. So to determine the configuration for this molecule, we should know the highest atomic number, which is amino group. The second one is this carbon, which is attached to oxygen. Third one is carbon. Fourth one is header beam, which is in the back. The configuration would be clockwise, so it is R. This is R, thyroxine clockwise. This is the second isomer for thyroxine drug. We all make here hydrogen atom in front, and amino group in back. As we determine the configuration, here is the first one, second one, third one, this fourth one. But because hydrogen atom in front, first we'll make a shift for our molecule. Now it's easily for us to determine, because this is the least atomic number. So this is the first, the second, the third would be anticlockwise. So this is our molecule. This is S-thyroxine anticlockwise.